bill. Any of various bladed or pointed hand weapons, originally designating an Anglo-Saxon sword, and later a weapon of infantry, especially in the 14th and 15th centuries, commonly consisting of a broad, heavy, double-edged, hook-shaped blade, with a short pike at the back and another at the top, attached to the end of a long staff. A cutting instrument, with hook-shaped point, and fitted with a handle, used in pruning, etc., a bill hook. Somebody armed with a bill, a billman. A pickaxe, or mattock. Nautical, the extremity of the arm of an anchor, the point of or beyond the fluke, also called the peak. Bill. Any of various bladed or pointed hand weapons, originally designating an Anglo-Saxon sword, and later a weapon of infantry, especially in the 14th and 15th centuries, commonly consisting of a broad, heavy, double-edged, hook-shaped blade, with a short pike at the back and another at the top, attached to the end of a long staff. A cutting instrument, with hook-shaped point, and fitted with a handle, used in pruning, etc., a bill hook. Somebody armed with a bill, a billman. A pickaxe, or mattock. Nautical, the extremity of the arm of an anchor, the point of or beyond the fluke, also called the peak.